Hey, yo, who that be?
I be BEOWULF.
I'ma ask again. Who that be? So you just gonna walk around here like you, yo, Jimbo?
But you gonna walk around like you had a mullet?
You right. Oh.
So using magic, I traveled back in time and extracted DNA from your original self as a baby. When I returned to this timeline, I recreated you with the purpose of evil and torment. Then when Grendel came of age, we made you right now, just as the other you in this timeline. We delivered you to your parents and ate the baby that they already had. In other words, Grendel is your father and your brother, and you're my lover and son, destined to be with me forever. The end, son.
Oh my god, why would you make such a complicated plan?
To get this project closer to 10 minutes.
And to improve my magic as I prepare for this event. Because I've improved my magic, I cleaned up all the rusty swords and daggers on my floor, healed myself while explaining this unnecessarily complex plot, and brought Grendel back to life.
I am emotionally and mentally disturbed. I've been smashing my mom's my whole life!
Nah, man, this can't be real.
By activating my poison polka-dude trap card, I've crippled your will to be heroic.
No!